Next up on the Forbes.com video network, she's turned heads with her scandalous wardrobe, her bold dance moves, and her blonde ambition. And now this A-list pop star is once again heading for virgin territory. Welcome back to the Forbes.com video network. I'm Lacey Rose. Madonna will soon kiss Warner Music Group goodbye. Rather than re-up with her longtime record label, the Material Girl is reportedly closing in on a $120 million all-encompassing deal with concert promotion giant Live Nation. For Madonna, the 10-year deal would include a signing bonus of nearly $18 million, about $17 million for each of her three albums, and another $50 million in cash and stock for the right to promote her tours. In return, Live Nation, a former unit of Clear Channel Communications, will get the rights to sell her three albums, promote her concert tours, sell her merchandise, and license her A-list name. The songstress would be entering into virgin territory with this deal. Historically, superstars of her caliber have released their recordings through a big label and then cut separate deals with other companies for their touring and merchandise. The pack underscores a continued power shift towards artists and away from record labels. As CD sales plummet, artists are looking for all-encompassing deals. They don't just want album sales, they want everything from products to concerts as well. Madonna's Live Nation deal could certainly be groundbreaking, but also risky. There's no denying the fact that the pop star is not young, and at 49, she isn't getting any younger. Madge isn't selling albums like she used to either. Not a promising sign when she must sell a reported 15 million copies of each album minimum in order for the company to recoup its investment under the deal. But on tour, Madonna is still a major draw. Just last year, her Confessions tour grossed nearly $200 million, second only to the Rolling Stones. Of course, according to published reports, Madonna will likely retain about 90% of those upcoming ticket grosses. Madonna licensed merchandise has the potential to mint big money as well. Look at her H&M fashion line. It reportedly earned more than $20 million during its first year on shelves. So what do you think? Can the songstress score without a major label? And how about Live Nation? Can Madonna prove to be its lucky star? Email me your thoughts at lrose@forbes.net.